Hey everyone, it's me, Ethan here from 3Bit Gaming and Stuff, and I got a new camera. I hope everything's going okay. It's been a while since I've actually recorded a video. It's been ages, actually. So, due to technical issues and everything else, I've lost most of my videos that I filmed, so a lot of these videos might be a little confusing. Some are going to be filmed now, some are going to be filmed ages ago. I just want to mention that. So, right about now, you've probably seen, I think, first week's worth of videos, so this will be the beginning of the second week's worth of videos. So I just want to say this now, there's going to be a lot of new stuff too. Old, I got a new friend that I've been streaming with on Twitch, on his streams. Follow him, his Twitch is called Call Me Just Noah. He's a great guy. Hang out with him. I play Minecraft a bit. I think I might actually do a Twitch stream sometime in the near future. I probably already have done one by now. But anyway, so I'm just going to pick up where I left off with Warcraft. I'm going to throw... This month is just going to be a little bit mostly of Warcraft. I really like the game. It's good. I like to play it. So I'm going to do a couple videos here and there of different things. I'm going to bring in a new series eventually. It's going to be an Unreal Tournament 3 series. I'm going to do that, and then I'll probably take some of my VODs and post some of the, like, my Twitch streams, post some of those. You know, just edit them up too, so... Yeah, we'll see what happens. Anyway, let's get into it, shall we? Oh, and I apologize for my webcam. You know what? My webcam, it works great, but the resolution of Warcraft doesn't like my video camera, especially when streaming on OBS. So I can't do much about that, but once we get into the other other videos, it'll be better. And when I do Unreal Tournament 3, it'll be a really shitty cam still, and it's still like lagging. So I'm debating on refilming all those videos. In total, I've probably filmed like 60 videos, and I'm going to have to redo most of them. Except Fall of the Titanic, that was a good series that I did. Show tips to start up. This was... Wait, what? Oh, okay. You didn't see me do this. Anyway, this was the last videos one, and I saved it when it victoried it, because I had to skip them all, and I just used the cheat, because I'm not playing through them all over again. Anyway. Yeah, cheater, whatever. Froze. How dare it. Okay.
With the destruction of Dun Mojar and the downfall of...
Oh, I remember this one too. This one's a fun one. It's like one of my favorites, actually.
In your name. We move.
I like how it's freezing up like that. I know why, but... Well, actually, I don't know why. It's on my... It's on an SSD, for crying out loud. This one's hard, but it's fun. Oh, shut that shit. Options, preferences... Sorry, I can't stand that. Okay.
We move. Your honor.
Do we own everything? Your name. Everything? Now let's light up the map a bit.
We move.
And yes, I'm still gonna do the no commentary for these. I just, now that I have to restart filming, I thought I'd just do this one. I'm trying to be quick, because I don't like straight, like, videoing, like having long videos. Like, it gets boring, you know? I agree. So, try to keep them at least, like, 20 minutes, no more, but it's kind of hard playing this game. Oh,
right.
Please tell
me. Yes, me lord.
Alright.
Okay.
Yes, you're supposed lord. You have to stop him in time.
Yes.
It's like as a default wish. Thing. I remember that when I was a kid that you had to stop that.
As fine. You wish. As you wish.
Okay.
At
now.
What, sire? Yes, my lord.
If I remember correctly.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Blue is in the corner.
As you wish.
Red's also in a corner.
As you
and
wish.
Then
yes,
purple is right above us, I do believe.
At once, sire.
And
yes.
I think this is the first one where we get paladins,
at
where
once,
we can heal our own people.
As you wish.
I'm just
as
exploring a little bit. I should probably do that. Oh, you know what I miss? I miss hotkeys. In another strategy game that I play, Cossacks, I will be playing one of them. Yes. I'll probably do a comparison yes. video, because there's many of them, so I'll compare the, yes, the newest one and the other, an older one.
As you wish. As
but anyway, it's, you have hotkeys and you can, like, control your peasants and your troops and stuff. You can just, like, hold control and press 1 to set it, yes. and then just press 1 whenever you need it. It's so
as
handy.
Yes, my lord.
Okay. I remember wood was a problem in this one, and gold. Everything was a problem in this one.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, we've explored everything.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, that's a bit of an issue. Okay, we're gonna stop them. How many was that? 4?
My lord. Right.
That's 1, 2, 3.
Yes, my lord.
There's 1. Build 1. Okay, red is the weakest, and red
as
comes out this
at
one. So
yes.
display, though, so...
Yes, sire. At once,
actually,
sire.
My footmen are in pretty good shape.
Thank you, sir.
He's a little ding, but that's
defending
okay.
Your honor.
My lord. Yes, my lord.
Keep an eye on everything. Gold, 300. Do that. Okay.
Your orders.
I hate to toot my own horn, but I feel like I'm a little bit of a pro at this game. I think it's just yes. because I've played the map so many times.
At once, sire. Once, sire.
No sheep allowed.
As you
oh wish. No! I can't remember yes. where I left off with the titles.
At once, sire.
I can't remember where I left off on the titles of
yes.
all the videos.
As you wish,
yes, my lord.
Your command.
At once, sire.
Yes, sire.
Yes.
We move, sir. For the king, defending your honor.
For the king, we move.
I can't
for the
either.
King, what
for
the king?
I don't know. You know what? I will be. Hold on. I will be right back. Just a nice little fade out here. New volume, YouTube videos, 1 through 7, defending your honor, are you still touching me, stop rocking the boat, so that's a boat, peasants, so defending your honor, still touching me, I need paper, where's my phone, write these down, shit. Leave me alone as a peasant. Leave me alone. Boat. Defending your honor. So it's going to be defending your honor. I can't do the other ones over and over again. So it's the archers. And resume. Hey, everyone. I'm back. Anyway. That was a long endeavor trying to figure out what the hell to pick. Okay, so I still don't know, but at least I got the names of the other ones. Oh, I don't know. Because of that, yeah, I don't know. I'm clueless. It's okay. That's a problem. Okay, so we're just gonna cut down on that. Oh, I gotta kill all of them. Hold on, I'll fix that real quick.
What is it?
Yes,
let's get back here.
Okay. Alright.
My sensitivity's
right
trash.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Alright. What is it?
Barracks. Need one. Right this second.
Alright.
And then,
what is it?
Archer Tower's too much money, isn't it? We gotta start building these towers then eventually, so.
Lord.
Just get jiggy with it.
Yes, my lord.
I'm gonna upgrade these into scout towers. You know what? I'm gonna have to restart all the names.
God,
I'm gonna have to redo some of them, so we'll just. You know what? We'll just.
At your service. I need orders.
God's done.
It's good enough. I need orders. Yeah, good enough, name.
What are you?
It's like when you have nothing left.
Okay.
This is quality content.
Yes,
okay.
My lord. All right. Okay. Hello.
20 God chops done. Later. What? Oh. Oops.
God's done.
I wish I could build faster. What? Oh, I need a lumber mill.
My lord?
It's 600, 450. Sure, why not?
Okay.
I don't think I'll be able to handle an attack if I get one. Not without those cannon towers, we gotta hurry. The farther you get into the game, it gets harder, and this is where it starts to get harder.
Yes, my lord.
Other ones were pretty easy. I shouldn't be telling you this, but I remember. Oh, when was it? It was like way back when in one of my old videos when I was filming. I couldn't get past this one part in the game, so I had to use a cheat. I had to edit it out and like hide it. It was so funny. Because no matter what I did, you couldn't hide it. It was funny. I had to use one of those cheat codes to get like a shit ton of oil or something. I can't remember. Anyway.
Yes,
let's go. Lord.
God, oh, God. Righto.
Okay. Yes. 150. That's it. I need more.
What is it? All right.
Oh, I forgot about those two entrances. No. I don't know why I'm getting the lag. It's so strange. I've never had lag before. They also attack at the same time. Yeah.
As you wish.
This is gonna become a problem real fast. Where's all my peasants making sure they're not doing that?
Yes. Yes, right now.
I hate when they do
ready
that.
To serve.
I mean, they never really go through that way, but still, it pisses me off when they do that. Okay. Those archer towers will save us, trust me. Like, they almost fend off attacks completely. I mean, depending if they're leveled up or not. Like the other guys. Like, if they have, like, fully leveled up ogres, it won't stand a fight. But if it's like now, it's perfect. Apologize, I have to check my phone a little bit. I have to check, because my friend and I were supposed to stream tonight, and I don't think he's going to. No, I don't think so. Because he was being a dum-dum and pulled an all-nighter, so, yeah. Yeah, he pulled an all-nighter, and he is school in the morning. Oh, no. Oh, I thought he did some more, and I'm like, no. But, yeah. Yeah, I hope this is all working. Oh, and that's probably why it looks like we... Okay. So another reason why my cam quality is ugly, now that I'm thinking about it, is I'm using something called XSplit VCam. Now, it's like adding a fake green screen type of deal, like if you don't have one. So I found an image online, and I'm using it. I don't want you to see that mess behind me, which you'll see in last week's video. So, yeah, it was just a fix for it. Makes it look a little bit neater. I like it. And yes, I'm using another monitor. I have my giant 52-inch flat-screen TV. Oh, that's all bad.
Town is under
oh, they're just axe throws. Forgot everybody's upgraded. I can't remember if I need archers or not, because archers are kind of useless. No offense, but they are kind of useless. No, but I do people. But I can't make any more. I need to save because I need to make that. Yeah. Because I need a stable to make knights, and I need to make more knights. So the only thing I might spend is that, but, you know, I'll wait. What do we got? They should be able to hold off at least one more attack. That's just wishful thinking. Because I need to make at least, and I'm talking at least, three. I can't do math. Never mind. Let me see. 9, 18. 18 plus 9. That's what I need. It's 21. So I need 21 knights, typically, I think, to start off. So you need 21 knights, and then you go over here to the red. You take out the red. And then, hopefully, you can heal them all back up. And then, you just keep them around here, build up. Oh, well, yeah. Build them up a bit. Build like, six more.
Ish.
Take them over there with, like, three peasants. Start loading up on their trees and their gold while you take up the one up here. Then after you've done that, I don't think you need to get their gold mine. You might. I don't think so. But anyway, you can take it too. And by that point, they'll start fighting for it, so they can keep some there beside the gold mine. And then they'll just start kicking some goodness. Did I just hear? Okay,
alright,
now let's quickly do this as quickly as possible. Let's do a speed run, level speed run right now. Let's go for it. If only you could make things go like 10 times as fast. Speeds. convenient. Oh. Normal. My friend's like, he's in high school, right? And he streams with me and stuff, and we were hanging out on Minecraft the other night, and now he's like out of it because he literally stayed up all night trying to work on it until our world, and then he tried to add a mod, and then the mod just corrupted the world, so we had to restart everything we did. We have like 30 something mods. It's great. It's really cool. It's like on hardcore. It makes everything really challenging. I'm gonna do a Twitch stream tonight, hopefully, of it. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna see if I can get this done as quickly as possible. Stables.
Alright.
Oh, never mind. I don't need that. What else do I need? Probably need another barracks.
Yes, me lord.
This is when we really start to get into it. What? I heard. Do I need a castle on this one? I don't remember. Yeah, I need a castle because I need to build a church. Right? I think so. Yes. It's been so long.
Drugs, guys.
Yeah. See this.
Lord, right here. Hello. Hello.
Okay.
Sorry, Commander.
The town is under attack.
Right here.
Being disturbed.
For the king. Your majesty, I am at your service.
Job's done.
I was being disturbed. Dunno. Anyway. I doubt you even. You might have saw that. I don't think you did. That's good.
You're right.
Oh no.
Okay.
Damn
all
it.
Right. Okay.
It's the solution to most of my problems.
Yes,
just build a freaking farm.
Alright. Yes, me lord. Alright. Yes, me lord. Lord. Yes, me lord. Yes, my lord.
Crap hands. When I'm stressed and frustrated. Just kidding.
Lord.
It's horrible. jokes. Alright.
Let's
get this done over with. Quickly.
Right now.
Oh, I need to make some for that, don't I? Yeah, I do. Wow. And they cost too much money to make. Let me keep going.
Job's done.
Okay. Wishful thinking, but maybe one more attack, maybe two.
Yes, me lord. Okay. Alright. Okay.
Okay. Who's chopping wood right now? I see it climbing, but there's nobody there. You.
Yes.
Okay. You can stay there. We're just gonna keep going. This rate will just be like, keep going, just non-stop. Oh, don't mind me. I do this sometimes. I'll be like humming or playing my guitar or something random. You know what? Hold on. Let's go for it. So it happens I have a guitar right here. Trying to play this.
We are under attack.
Something like that. I don't know.
We are under attack.
Try it any more than that. How was that?
Yes.
Don't mind me playing my guitar. I'm a lot better at it. That was just like a improv thing that I just quickly made up trying to play along. It was just, you know, all work. Hey, that's not good. I don't know where to milk the friggin' thing, but oh well, okay. Farms are important, we need more. Lots more. Do we? We'll wait. But, once... Oh, I forgot.
Well,
stop.
Lord.
Wait a minute. Because we gotta build out. Because we can kill those footmen and put them in the back line here. That's the trick.
We move.
Start replacing them.
At once, sire. Yes, my lord.
That. Booyah.
Your majesty.
Kill them. Wish there was a way you could get the towers to shoot at
your sheep.
At once, sire.
Anytime, Al. I mean, anytime. Fork up mod.
Job's done.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What are you doing?
Alright. What was I doing? Wood. We need more.
Alright.
That's gonna take forever. Yeah. That's how you upgrade stuff, speedy quick. Literally just 1, 2, 3, like 4 things at once right there, real quick. Quick. I don't like it how it's glitching out like that. It bothers me, man. Jesus. Yeah. Come on.
Ready to serve, my lord.
I didn't catch what level that ogre was. That sucks. Because once those ogres level up, they'll start, like, getting rage or whatever, and they'll start throwing it on others, and it's horrible. Yeah.
For the king, your name. In your name.
Yes, my lord.
You know what? Wait. No, stop.
As you wish.
Stay there. Finally. We should have just enough to plan an attack and go after him. We're keeping and guarded here.
We move.
Look.
At your service.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
What ho?
See? SMRT smart.
We move.
Ooh, hey. Maybe I'll go after them first, because Red doesn't attack that often.
At your service.
Oh, keep in mind, they have a better...
Your majesty.
I don't know.
At your service.
Don't know.
We move.
I'll go after them first before, I think, but I don't... I always go after them first, but maybe I should grab.
For the king.
Whoa, no, don't do that. I just want to see. See, like, that's all they really have for defense. They have a little bit more, but compared to them, but. And their gold mine's probably a lot better. Okay, they're running low. I suppose that was us. Okay, we're gonna have
Lord
to. You'll see me sometimes, you'll see me do this, and I'll be like having like 9 barracks and just super fast. And then there's them. Only level 1? Oh, that gives us a little bit of a head start, I suppose. Because they will build as quickly, like just non-stop. It's brutal how quick. Okay.
At your service, for the king.
Yes? Yes, my lord.
Okay, not you.
Your majesty, defending your honor.
Your orders?
What ho, in your majesty, for the king.
At At your service.
Your Majesty.
Your
at
orders.
Sire.
Your yes. orders. Yes.
Yes.
At your service. Defending your heart. Defending
yes.
your heart.
Yes.
What ho? What ho? At your service. Your Majesty. Defending your heart. Your Majesty. Defending your heart.
Your command. At once,
what
sire.
What ho? Defending your
yes,
heart.
Sire, as you wish.
Yeah.
Sire,
yes. At once.
No one will ever come up through there. If they do, they'll be shot. Should've healed them. Look at the range on those Star Charters is nice too.
Sire, for the king.
What ho? What ho?
We move at your service.
Like,
we move. Sire, in your name. Defending your honor. Sire, what ho? In your sire, defending your honor. Sire, for the king at your service, in your sire.
See, everybody's healed, everything's fine.
Yes?
Yes.
Your command,
as you
your
wish.
Command, what, my lord,
as you wish. Those guys. Not really.
Hello. Okay.
I'm trying to go. I'm trying to go. Yes. Alright, for farms. Yes. Not enough.
What is it?
Okay.
Hello. Yes, my lord.
Ay, 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 ay. More mods.
Ready to serve, my lord. Ready to serve, my lord. Ready to serve, my lord.
More. We need more. Enough is never enough. Okay, it's been a half hour. Damn it. Editing out 25 minutes, hopefully. So we'll just make this one as quickly as possible. We're almost even. We're kind of almost done. Oh yeah, definitely almost done.
Ready to serve, my lord. Ready to serve.
Everything goes pretty quickly after this. Just building up a quick army, just going after them.
Yes, my lord.
Yeah,
my lord. Fight, yes.
I'm being spammed.
Yes, my lord. Okay.
I'm being spammed.
Ready to serve, my lord. Ready to serve. Ready to serve, my lord.
We are under attack!
In your name, defending your honor, defending your honor. Your Majesty.
Okay, there's one army.
For the king.
See you guys.
Whoa!
For the king.
Whoa! Whoa! In your name.
Forgot about those. I need to make one myself.
You do. Okay.
Fire, your
shit. Okay. We will need one.
In your name.
Yeah, you guys suck. Half of them just. Yeah. Okay. Alright. What do we got in here? It's gonna be close.
You're all right, though.
For the king. For the king, in your name.
I think I can kill them with what I got. I don't want to say that because I don't think I can, but you never know. Oh my god, what do you want? God, delete my room. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's like, yeah, here, have fun trying to set up a nice brand new Twitch stream while you're filming. It's so much fun! Oh, this guy's gonna be retarded. No, I didn't want that.
Yes, my lord.
Restart his chunk. I have to delete. Okay. Whatever you say, boss. Now I'm gonna have to make another video.
Awaiting orders.
I keep saying, eh, it'll just be another 10 minutes, that'll be fine. And it's like, It's funny because today is like November 8th, 7th? 9th. Yeah, see, today's the 9th of November, and you guys aren't gonna see this until like January? No, actually, I'm just kidding. You'll actually see this next week. I have to go film my streaming video too. Like, a video on YouTube saying, hey, I'm streaming.
Your name, for the king. What can we move?
No, get back. Oh, you're so stupid. Get back. Oh, no. What are you doing? Oh, that's actually not that bad of an idea. I admire him, but he's playing suicide. Well, I mean, it was a good idea when it lasted, so kudos to him, I suppose. Hold on. How'd you get there? Let me see. Well, sort of.
Your Majesty.
Okay, you're getting your way Majesty. Too close to the enemy lines here.
Your Majesty.
Stay right there.
What king? Depending.